Alright guys, welcome back. I think I have to go back to the grandfather dude. Yeah, so it's been a bit since I've played last. Resident Evil 0 recently came out and I decided that, well, I really wanted to do that, so I did. Sorry if I'm going a little too fast for you guys to actually read. I've read this a few too many times, so I kind of just know it by heart. Thank you. So I know I have to actually go to the cave of the G or the guy or whatever the hell it is, but I'm not actually sure how I'm supposed to trigger that. Oh, maybe here. Pretty sure I just finished resetting all of their magic, and therefore, yeah, kind of feel like I should be using at least one of these characters, so. I don't know if the enemies here are actually difficult, or if I just remember a bad experience. That was a dumb idea. pretty much everything in here has a death sentence. Luckily, it gives you a count of 60, so... I had a feeling that was going to be a battle. I'm pretty sure the one that I opened last was the only one that's actually going to open properly. Looks like that's supposed to be some kind of switch, but I can't seem to get at it. Actually getting quite a bit of AP, all things considered. Alright, well whatever. It's probably not even a switch. Thank you. I never really use added effect, which is probably my bad. I probably should use it more than I do, but... Not entirely sure where I am all of a sudden.
Thank you.
Good, now I can move on to bigger and badder things. Although I do actually want to see what this is. Raises, wow, okay. Raises party's limit gauge to the max. That might actually be useful in grinding later. But right now, I want Planet Protector. I feel like I've been in all of these already. Turned out really poorly, so I'm gonna take Berserk off and make sure that doesn't happen again. Okay, I have no idea how to get to that chest, so I'm just gonna stop trying. Or that one for that matter. I do know how to get to that one up there, though, so. Quite last as long as you'd hope for, but still pretty awesome nonetheless.
Thank you.
wonder if I had to run behind another rock earlier. I find it really funny that the character that he decided to take over was one that was immune to fire. If this will actually work. Bring. starting to think another ice 2 is in order. Oh, never mind. Awesome, I've already used three of these in here. Pretty sure I only need six for the next level 3-1. And then I can kind of put her away for a bit and start working on some of my other characters. So I'm pretty sure I need the tiny Bronco to actually go and get her last, limit break.
Thank you.
should probably go and actually rest up before I leave, but beyond that, I'm pretty sure we're done here for now. I think this was the end. Yeah. She went to bed, Cloud slept on the couch. Guys, well, I'm gonna save here. And yeah. We will head back to Cloud and Tifa's hometown. I will see you guys in part 11.